I don't think you should look at the Jammu and Kashmir situation from the perspective of what is being projected. Let me tell you, the security forces and all the other agencies are doing a great job to bring the situation under control. Some parts of the South Kashmir are indeed troublesome, but necessary actions are being taken to ensure that the situation there is soon brought under control. Therefore, I don't think there should be any cause for worry. Let me tell you, the Indian armed forces as such, not just the army, we belong to the people. We are a people's armed forces. Therefore, the army is for the people. We have been called upon to do a particular task by the government of India. Because they do feel that there is a requirement for the army to be there. Therefore, I think at the present juncture, we have to continue with the task in the manner in which we are carrying on. There is some misinformation and disinformation which is being spread amongst the people of Jammu and Kashmir, which is causing this trouble and possibly, I would say, compelling some of the younger generation to pick up arms. But I am quite confident that they will soon understand that anything that they are doing is not good for their own state and for the people. Because all that the armed forces and the other security forces want is peace and tranquility in the valley. You know, our officers and men who operate in the valley follow very stringent rules of engagement. They have been trained to handle such. So when they find that there are children, there are ladies who are coming in the front, we deal with them. We are an army which believes very strongly in human rights. I think we have a very good human rights.